when sample temperature is set to be at 80 degrees C or greater, or at 0 degrees C or below, we must open Shim Gas Valve. The valve is located on top of the magnet and allows a stream of dry nitrogen into the shim stack to protect it from freezing or becoming too hot. Very important, 0 degrees C and 80 degrees C are real temperatures. You must use calibration graphs to determine what VTU setting you put into EDTE window for these temperatures. Please refer to current calibrations for your system and a probe available on our NMR website. The Shim Gas Valve is located at the very top of NMR instrument. First, you check that the valve is fully closed, rotate clockwise. To open, you rotate counterclockwise. Each NMR system has a specific number of full turns you need to make to open the shim gas correctly. When experimental temperature is going to be above 0 degrees C and below 80, the valve must be fully closed, no shim gas needed. So, when you are done with your high or low temperature experiment, you should close the shim valve by rotating it clockwise until you feel a stop.